All right, see if you can't bash that door in, Chisel. I won't be able to, so this will probably be a moot point. Well, what do you know? He done did it. Hello? Chris? Sitting in the bed with his arm around a leathery jerkette is a paunchy young man who bears a striking resemblance to Mayor Van Grass. He looks at you with bloodshot eyes.
I'm busy here.
And what exactly are you busy doing?
Quality control. What the fuck does it look like? This place doesn't fucking run without me. I'm the only one who knows the fucking recipe for hard-boiled tequila. I'm the only one who knows what it's supposed to fucking taste like. I'm the fucking key to the whole fucking town.
What's the recipe?
You fuckers think I'm telling you? I ain't fucking stupid. The only reason I'm still alive is because I know it and nobody else does. That fucking recipe only exists in two places. In my head and in my safe deposit box in the bank. And nobody's getting either. It's worth too fucking much.
How secure is your safe deposit box? You sure say fuck a lot.
That's because I'm the king of fuck. I fuck like a fucking god.
Oh, jeez. The jerk hit.
Huh? Did you speak, bitch? What the fuck was that?
Nothing, honey. I just sneezed. You're the best lover I ever had. Honest.
You better fucking believe it.
That scares your safe deposit box.
You think you can fucking trick me, fucker? There is no point. First, you'd have to get into the vault at the bank, and that's impossible. Then you'd have to know the combination to my safe deposit box, and ain't nobody ever finding that fucker.
Bye.
Yeah, beat it. I've got some fucking to do.
Oh, brother. Let's go. Although now that we know this, I don't think we actually got a quest or anything, right? We did not. Can you scroll, please? Wow, the scroll wheel's broken now. Great. There, that. Oh.
Why were you over there? So,
oh, whatever. Determine threat level. Convince Dante. I think we get that one. I don't know that the rodeo is open for trade, so we just gotta tell the mayor. We'll tell him later. We gotta go. Oh, yeah, because I wanna finish these side quests there before we get told to F off. Okay, we need. So to reach Griffith Park, lies north, blah 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 blah, da, 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 cat litter, so we need 56 pounds of litter. Cramp. Well, we have 40. We're 16 pounds away. Oh, right, I was gonna look at. Where's that journal? Chris's notebook. A well-worn notebook of Christopher Van Grass written on the cover, but otherwise blank. I guess Chris didn't have much to say. Strangely, however, the coroner's of pages 2, 3, 6, and 9 have been folded over like he was marking his place, even though nothing's written on them. 2, 3, 6, 9 is going to be the code. I just don't remember being able to input a code on the vault door. So it must be inside the vault that we have used the code. Ugh. Okay, let's go talk to the mayor. I think what we'll do is we'll go talk to the mayor, and then we're going to go up to those X's we have on the map that are north. Whoops, over here. North to look for one guy wanted denture paste or something, and someone else wanted dandruff shampoo, and God knows what else.
Please just punch Mayor Van Grass back where he belongs.
Yeah, sure. Whatever. I don't suppose there was any evidence of, anyways. Hello, Mayor.
Welcome back, Rangers. Any news for me?
We let Angel Oracle know you're open for business.
Thank you so much. Let me give you a little something for your trouble.
Cat litter. Goodbye.
Thanks again, strangers. You will always be welcome.
Ooh,
in Rodeo.
Scrap. Thanks, Mayor. Alright, so we resolved this. It's always at the bottom. We told the mayor of Rodia that Angel Oracle is open for business. Alright. Cool. Everyone's happy. Let's go Find some denture paste? Mr. Palladino promised us some equipment if we can bring him some denture paste. He gave us the location of a dentist's office east of the stadium. Well, let's go there. Oops. Why am I always... Why am I zoomed in? Why am I... Hey, game, let me... Thank you. Pleased as punch. Yeah. You're pleased as punch. Blah, blah, blah. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. I don't even think it's possible at this point to convince what's-his-name that Beatrice... I wish it would have failed the quest off our quest log, though, but whatever. Oh, crap. The radio tower. Can we plug the
cool
thing?
Cool towers.
Sure are, kid. Alright, let's see. Can I plug in... I think the chisel's holding it. Yep. Use here. I don't know if chisel was the best choice to have do that, but didn't say there was a skill check involved. Success! The air transmitter is almost up. You might be able to get this thing up and running again if you had the right spare parts. The last time we tried to go talk to the guy that knew how to fix it, he said, "Back off." Because I think we really screwed ourselves there. Well, let's go talk. Let's go try to do him again real quick.
Hey, you folks, it's the mayor again. Ulrich down at the bar needs two or three able bodies to help clear out some trash the jerks left behind. Anybody free, head on over there. He's paying in scrap and shots.
Oh. That sounds like something that we could handle. I can always use more scrap. It's a lot cleaner now in here and much less full of jerks. A few locals drink at the bar, and Ulrich the bartender gives you a friendly smile. Hey, Ulrich.
There they are, our heroes, the saviors of our town.
Yay, woo, yeah. Someone said shame. Shame the hookers left, though. Alright, well, he doesn't... It's not a real quest, I see. Fair enough.
There they are, our heroes, the saviors of our town.
Ooh. Hello. Did I cheat the... Ooh, jukebox. What happens if I do this? I should have saved. Oh well, who cares. Oh, hello. Some ammo. If I don't need it, I can at least sell it. Ooh, I got too much ammo. She's weighed down. Alright, I'll have her trade it off to someone. 45 rounds, eh? Kid, you take this. Oh, who, here. This is hers, and then you don't use... Well, you do use 9. That's right. I gave you this stupid gun as your secondary weapon, and... weren't really good at using it, so I don't know if that's gonna stay. So if the
it's not nice to say, but I think they might be parked, contagious, clapped out, diseased.
There's a goat in here. I don't wanna know why there's a goat in here. It's impossible. Oh. Can't animal whisper the goat? About the last rooms. Any of these rooms have anything in them? It would seem not. Alright, well. Here, let me check this wall open. Ooh, what's this? Over here. Oh, it's just a vanity of something. Hello? Mr. Goat? Alright, Mr. Goat. I guess that room's all yours now. Enjoy it. Don't eat all the bedding at once. Old fridge. It's a townie that won't say anything useful to us. Alrighty. Alright, we're gonna turn the cockpit. He's not gonna. Oh, he's over at the crater. I'm going the wrong damn way. Fair enough.
This is Mayor Von Gross speaking again. Folks, we got a dangerous shortage going on, and we need your help. When the jerks left, they took most of our bullets with them, and our gate guards are keeping watch with empty guns. So if you've got any bullets you can spare, even one or two, we'd all be safer if you could do the right thing and donate them at the front gate. Thanks.
Hey. I think they want 150 rounds of 45 ammo, because they could have it. I don't need it. It'll help keep the town safe. Yeah, may as well help keep the town safe. I liberated after all. Let's go down here. Is there anyone to talk to? Farmer. Got a lot of revealing to do, but at least we got a reason. True. Can I talk to Jess? Hey, Jess. Thanks for saving the town, strangers. No more of this agave bullshit. Yeah, you can rip up most of the agave and get some actual crops in there. Okay, this is where I think I screwed up. Hey, Virgil. Just go away. I want to be alone. What? Yeah, I think he's either sad that I don't see his pet possum anywhere either. So I'm worried that something happened to his possum. But the other thing is, I don't understand. Could have happened to his possum. I think that when we didn't resolve the white's still on my quest log. I might do a little cheatily beatily and go look up, see what, at least see if it's possible to get the evidence still. I really have no clue if it is. I did not think. Oh, what's this? I don't know if we're ever over there. Let's go look. Oh, hello, where are you? Willa? Hi, Willa. Thanks for teaching those jerks a lesson. Willa, can I have this bet? You know what? I'm just gonna take it. This is payment for, stuff. Of course, she's overweight. Let me give that to Lex, says it all. 48 pounds. Oh, we need another one. We need 56. Did I say 56 before? Is that what it was? 56, yeah. We need at least one more then. Hey. We are one bag closer. Pogo. Possum. Possum. Pogo. Hey, Pogo. Talk to Pogo. Guess not. You're welcome. Alright, well, I'm gonna, just because I'm curious, because if we can't resolve this at this point, then we may as well just call it quits in this town. I'm gonna go look it up real fast, just because I want to either resolve this or just know that we can move on from it. So I'll be right back. Okay, so I was right. I don't know why this is still here, but it seems you can't do this without Dangler still being alive, so there's no point. I'm gonna try one more time to what do you want to call it? Break her out. Alright, go for it.
You helped that limp dick lock me in here? Fuck you, Rangers.
Really? Just kill her. Solved. Convince Dante that Beatrice is out to harm him. With Beatrice dead, Dante will never know that Beatrice is out to harm him. Okay. How am I supposed to get that proof? Okay, I'm gonna go talk to him before we... I'm probably going to reload, let's be honest. I don't want to know, because I don't want to have that sway my decision on not reloading. I'm going to go talk to him, see how pissed he is, see if he attacks, or if he just sobs, and then probably reload and see if we can't somehow. The walkthrough I checked said that you could only do the convince him option. Oh, that's the wrong building. If... you agree to work with Dangler, and then you get a quest to help Beatrice convince Dante to tell you where his stuff at loot is or whatever. You fuckers, you got Beatrice killed. Get out of here. Yeah, okay, we're gonna reload. We're right back. All right. So also, it says that I busted the lock beyond repair, but it still has the option, so I don't know what's going on there. I'm just gonna leave her in there for now. Shit. I might go look it up later and see if it's not possible to find proof without anyone being alive. Oh, the other thing. And because why not? Because I think... I'm pretty sure that the... let's go do this. I'm pretty sure that the guy that was running the bank ran off with the jerks when they all took off because he was basically cooperating with them, and that pretty much turned the town against him. So I think the only hope of anyone ever getting back into that safe is if we do it for them. Now, I don't think we have the skill to get in, but I did notice, because I was skimming through all of the Rhodia quests, that using the hot potato we got from Dante could be used to open the vault door and sense, well, I don't give a crap if anyone cares at this point, because that ammo's just gonna sit locked in there forever otherwise. Go up the ladder, please. Yeah, 27-20%. Yeah, I'll get a shot real quick. I mean, what's the worst that happens? We fail and the alarm gets triggered? Step back and give me some room. Lex, don't fuck it up. Darn. Just let me do it, okay? Alright, bud. I'm giving you a chance. Good job, bud. Alright, I'm actually going to save again real quick so that I don't undo what I just did by having to reload if we... But yeah, give me... Alright. Get that safe crack. Fade. There's the job for me. Damn it. Try again. Let me do it, okay? I believe in you, Fade. You got this. Hey, baby. Look at you. Good job. All right, I don't want everyone crowding in here, so I'm gonna have, yeah, I'll just have her go in. Let's have her go in by herself. So what's this gonna... Oh, get it, girl. You got this. Hell yeah. 9mm ammo and Allie's rock? Modifies perception. Okay. I don't know who Allie is, but I'll take it. Oh. This one too? Oh. Okay. What about this? Locked. Locked? 0% chance. Locked. 0% chance. Locked. 0% chance. Okay. Of course. I don't believe you. Well, let me get some. Perception plus one. This does mechanical or computer science plus one, so I'll stick with that. Although she is our perceptive person. Let me give it to the kid just so that it's not in her pocket. Alright, what if, Invalid target. Okay, we can't chaint. I'm sure this won't work. No, it didn't work. Wait, do you want to come in here? Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, take a moment to hit that like button. If you haven't done so already, subscribe and hit that bell notification icon to stay up to date with all the new videos. As always, I enjoy and appreciate your comments, and if you could share my channel and videos on social media and across the internet, it would help, as it is your support that keeps this channel going. So, until next time everyone, as always, please, stay safe out there.